Phil, stay in here and go ahead and park the mat, and we'll bring in our next rider, which I would like to be Mr. with Lisa. He's our next closest similar horse to Stuart being a country pleasure horse. A little bit more trail pleasure, a bit more country pleasure. So do a slow gait and fast gait. Again, this is her first tour she's done, so. Lisa, we'll just show him at his flat walk first. You notice he's got a little more lift to his front end? If you notice, you get a little bit more lift, that's a little bit more trail pleasure. Not dirt kicker. A good question. They have regular shoes on, just regular normal, what we call a pink shoe, which is normal, just normal for any breed. When you get up into Tennessee and other states, if they show more, they will put different shoes on these horses, heavier shoes, bigger shoes to enhance their gait. You can kind of see a little more lift, just kind of same breed, a little more lift than Stuart now. Again, the head nod, which is the naked ever watching.
It really does.
That's a faster gauge. Again, it's just an extension of the slope. Same thing. And if you notice the big reach front and back, that's what you want. When you want to go find a great gating horse, you want to see that big stride front and back. Look good, Lisa. One more time around for us. That's his faster gait, more what we call a running walk or a fast gait, which would be similar to a horse doing a trot. Hey, Lisa, you can come on in. Next, we're going to bring in Holly with Sugar because she's more animated, a little more length, a little more reach, completely different than the way these two.